Munich Re is the world's largest reinsurance company, selling insurance to insurance companies. You might not expect the conservative insurance industry to be leading the charge on climate change, but Munich Re employs a platoon of scientists to predict natural disasters. Risk is their business.
Climate change is real and it's happening already today, and it has already some effects on the patterns of weather extremes.
It was 1973 when Munich Re first linked extreme weather events to climate change.
For the first time, the question was asked, what may climate change, what kind of risks may it pose to the weather-related extreme events?
Munich Re keeps the world's most comprehensive database on natural catastrophe losses, going back to 1980. Their records show a shocking increase that promises to only get worse.
Mm-hmm. And there are still 2011 is the prominent year with these high losses. It's one of the largest risks for humankind in this century. We will see increases in intense precipitation and flooding on the one side, and we also will see increase in droughts.
Worldwide, insurers pay weather-related claims of about 50 billion U.S. a year, a figure that's doubled every decade since the 1980s.
We have the chance to at least limit global warming to 2 degrees. And if we do that, we have to expect increasing intensities of weather-related events, but we don't have to expect the big catastrophes.